x multiplied by x is x squared, 24. Two numbers that multiply is 24. 12 multiplied by 2, but 12 plus 2 is different. Subtract is different. Therefore, 6 multiplied by 4, not. 8 multiplied by 3 is 24. Plus. Minus minus is plus, or plus plus is plus. Let's try plus, because here is plus. Let's analyze if it is correct, like this. X multiplied by plus 3 is plus 3x. X multiplied by plus 8, 11, equal. Therefore, it is correct. Therefore, like this, equal 0. Multiplication, therefore, this factor equal 0, or this equal 0. 8, change the sign, finish.